Hey, how's it going? I'm making this video to call out the trolls that troll vegan and animal pages. Yeah, a lot of them sound like little virgin boys or douchebag old ugly hairy men who are scared of change. And they look like they're pregnant with twins. A lot of these old hairy ugly men. And like I said, the other ones sound like little prepubescent virgin boys who haven't hit puberty yet and are trying to act cool, like they're too cool to care about others' suffering. When really, they're just cowards talking crap online. Because you know what? I volunteered and held signs about animal cruelty and veganism in downtown New York City, Times Square, with international tourists from all over the country and around the world for thousands of hours, and to get very few negative comments. And if they do make a negative comment, they're usually running away and already 50 feet away and with a couple friends, giving some little squeaky comment, "Hey, I like meat, I like my meat," or some nonsense like that, immature stuff. And then I used to leaflet colleges all over Texas, every city and area in Texas, and the South, and protested the rodeo. Once in a while, they would yell something out the window when they're far away and in their comfort zone, but say nothing to my face. So these are cowards. So they act like little sissies. I like my meat while running away with their group. While I'm shocked, I realize most pay hitmen and eat meat. So you're not shocking me. I'm promoting. I don't mock people promoting against world hunger, which is also connected, the environment, or any cause. I don't run and do the opposite. The fact that they try to say the opposite of what you're doing shows that they're guilty and feel guilty, and it's a defense mechanism kicking in. And they're addicted and can't control their addiction, which is a sign of weakness. So these little dorky losers are like, "Hey, animal abuse is funny. Oh, I kicked my dog or I punched a child." Oh, you should feel proud. It's not something to brag about. Try to be humble for a change. Or, "That video made me hungry." Or, "Vegans are gay pussies." Yeah, you've probably never seen a pussy in your life because most of you sound like virgin prepubescent boys. Or, "Who cares? They're just animals."